Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to shim a nut on a Floyd Rose, or a guitar with a Floyd Rose. I've been having some issues with my Jackson because the B string is too low to the fretboard up here and it's hitting the first fret. Hear that? It's like doing a zzz type sound. So what you want to do first to shim the bridge is take all the lock nuts off that are holding this, that lock down the strings. Okay. Now that these are off, what you want to do is loosen the strings so they you're able to pick them up and move them. So, like, really loosen them. Okay, now that you've got the strings very loose and are able to pick them up off of the nut and move them, what you want to do is loosen these two screws that are holding the nut down. Now, my friend told me not to take them completely out, just a little bit, enough to put something under it, like a piece of cardboard or something. Get my screwdriver. See if this one fits. Yes, it does. Okay, got it loosened. Not enough to put something under it, though. May have to loosen the strings a little bit more. Alright. Let me get a good camera angle. Well, this might be a good one. Now the nut is shifting. Might have enough to... No, I don't have a fingernail. Alright, that's probably enough to put something under it. Okay, now to shim it, you're going to want to use something like this, like a Hot Pocket holder. Or a cereal box cardboard. You don't really need a big piece, just a little piece. This might actually work. Alright, I'm going to shove it through the side here. It's to lift up the bridge, which I can't do because I don't have fingernails, but I'm trying. Okay, got it. The other side's probably going to need a little shim, too. I was afraid I was going to have to take the truss rod cover off and do all this stuff, but actually this is an easy job. Yeah. thinking about putting that piece over there. There we go. And here we are. Now we're just gonna make sure the bridge is straight. And we're gonna tighten down these screws. Alright, well, let's tune it up, adjust the action on the bridge, and see how it plays now. Okay, I got it tuned in, kinda, sorta. I don't know if you can hear that, but this freaking Floyd Rose is making a weird noise. I think it's because of the whammy bar.